Have you ever wondered if the sun rotates? You might think that the sun is static, and doesn't move or rotate, but that's not the case. In fact, we've known that the sun rotates since the 17th century. In this video, we'll explore the surprising truth about why the sun rotates and how it differs from the rotation of our planet. Using the sunspots, in early 1612, scientists discovered that the sun is not static, but it actually rotates. These dark, cool patches on the surface of the sun are an artifact of that rotation. To this day, astronomers and solar scientists use these sunspots and other features on the surface of our star to measure its rotation. Our sun is an ultra-hot ball of dense ionized gas called plasma, which means that the way it rotates is way different than what our planet, Mars, Venus, and Mercury do. Our sun experiences something called differential rotation, which means that its rotation proceeds at different rates, depending on where you look at the star. Another interesting thing is that, not only the exterior, but the interior layers of the suns also rotate at different speeds, with inner regions actually rotating more like the solid bodies of the inner solar system. Astronomers are estimating that the core of the sun actually rotates as rapidly as once a week, four times faster than its surface and intermediate layers. But why does the sun actually rotate? The sun's counterclockwise rotation and the same rotation followed by our entire solar system, except two planets, is a result of its formation around 4.5 billion years ago. At this point in the universe's history, the solar system was no more than a giant rotating disk of gas and dust. The rotation of the sun is due to conservation of angular momentum, which means that the gas cloud from which the sun formed had some residual angular momentum that was passed on to the sun when it formed. So, in short, the sun does rotate, and its rotation is much more complex than what we initially thought. Differential rotation and the effects that arise as a result of different rotation rates throughout our star are still an area of current research in solar astronomy. We hope you enjoyed learning about the surprising truth about our sun's rotation. Thanks for watching.